search for survivors in the deadly snowstorm that killed dozens in Nepal is nearing conclusion as three more bodies were pulled from the snow on Monday. More than 500 people have now been airlifted to safety since heavy snow hit the popular Annapurna trail brought on by Cyclone Hudhud in neighbouring India. The death toll has reached 40, though it's not yet clear whether the three bodies recently discovered are included in that number.